the best personal financial advice I ever received was to live below my means, which sounds, you know, very simple in theory, but is much more difficult in practice, particularly if you live in a high-cost area like San Diego or New York or San Francisco.
Keep it really, really simple. I think it's really easy to overthink things and want to track the markets and want to look at it every day. But for most people, the best thing they can do is actually almost keep it at an arm's length.
The biggest money mistake or mistakes have been buying an asset of any type at the peak of the market. I overvalued the hype of a lot of these new internet companies, like a lot of people did, and of course lost a lot of money when they corrected.
We were investing in the business but didn't have a lot of income, and so we were putting a lot of money on our credit cards in order to do that. I had basically exhausted all the credit card balances I had. And at one point, Mike and I were even, you know, living off of the last card that he had available to him. So in general, I would say using credit cards to fund a business, probably not the best strategy.